Hey guys, LJ Massey here, and welcome back today to FIFA 17. And we are playing Ultimate Team as usual. This is our fourth Ultimate Team episode, and we're still in Division 10. If we win this match, then we will be champions of Division 10. We got promoted in the last video, so then we can start our career off in Division 9, which I will open one rare gold pack if we do qualify tonight. If not, I may just boost up the team a little bit. But let's just get straight into it, guys. Alright, so we kick things off. Massey's Minions versus Jerk Chicken FC. Yeah, he's really cool, his team, that. Actually, to be fair, I can't chat shit when my team's called Massey's Minions. As I did say in the last video, in our draft video, I've managed to get Royce on loan for a little bit longer because I was able to extend his loan in the catalogue. I have got every player I could get on loan, but I'm not using them. I maybe, once one player dies out on loan, so when Royce goes, we will then be allowed to use another loan player. Very close there. I think this half's going to go into to 0-0, to be honest. Which we don't need a point, we need a win. This guy has had probably the better chances, and I think if I'd have had his chances, I think I'd be a couple of goals in front. But yeah, at the moment, not too much is going his way. He's just at the bar on that occasion. And it's half time. And Palacios Martinez is through. Can he bag? Oh, he's hit the post. I was so close to celebrating. Oh my days, we should be 1-0 ahead. Oh, wow. Oh. Rooney, get in there. 1-0. And that is us. Champions of Division 10 if we win this, and yeah, I am very happy about that. Wayne Rooney puts us in the lead in this game. Now we've just not got to concede. That is the target. Rooney, go on, Wilfred Bonny. He's cut through now. Can he finish? Yes, he can. 2-0, and I think that is pretty much game putting us at a bit of rest. Now we can play a bit more comfortable football, especially if we go and get a third. Now I think he might actually quit. And we've won. We are champions of Division 10. That is great. Now we will be having one game in Division 9. I expect it to be a bit more difficult, but we'll see. So as I promised you guys, I would open one jumbo rare pack. I'm not going to be opening loads of these. As you can see, the price is quite high. We have 22,000 coins. I know a lot of you are going to be like, why is he wasting his coins? I'm going to tell you why I'm wasting my coins, because I want us to have a very good squad for this for our next division. Hopefully, them rare items will be all players. Let's put it that way. First jumbo rare pack ever. So we've got to be good. See, yeah, oh, you absolute donkeys. We got Pereira. We could have probably just gone out and bought a squad. Right, you guys, so going into our second game, our first game in Division 9, boom, this is what I have done. You guys, I've got a full BPL team bar Royce. Royce can stay because he's still got 100 chemistry no matter what. A bench is, I've got a couple of loan players in, I'm not gonna lie, but I have gone out and bought actual BPL players. I'm not too proud of it, to be honest, because the BPL players that I have bought, I could have just used, I could have saved the money and just used the loan players. But I haven't done that. I've gone out and actually bought some. Hopefully you guys enjoy the squad. If you do, then as I say, just leave a like, comment if there's anything you'd like me to change. Let's get into the second game. Oh no. Oh, and it's 1-0 already. Menez scores for Hero FC. Oh no. Oh, what a save. Well done, Forster. I know Bellerin's quite fast. Can he outpace somebody? Yeah, he does. And come on. Oh, Nathan Dyer. Gotta be making that. And there's half time. 1-0 to Hero FC, which is not good for us. Go on, Rooney. Get in there. It's 1-1. Wayne Rooney, and he's ready for the drop. Lovely header from Rooney, and that is us level. Tell you what, we've probably not deserved it. We have probably not, because this guy's been on fire. Uh-oh, and he's through again. What was my fucking defense doing? Like, seriously. They just stood there and watched him fucking put the ball through. No! That is probably our fate. This guy chopped us open and prayed before. So, do you know what? The scoreline says 3-1, but if it. Fraser Forster is not to blame in this game. We've been very caught. We've been caught down the wings quite a lot and straight through the middle as well. Maybe Robert Hoof and Fonte are not the best partnership due to speed, to be fair. Fraser Forster, man. You know what? I'm so glad I bought him. I'm honestly glad I bought him. Yeah, and just cut open. And it's 4th. We are getting absolutely given the sausage. We've been given the sausage, you guys, and I am not impressed here. Oh shit, what a save. Oh, fuck off. Ah! Right, if you guys did enjoy this video, I'm sorry for the defeat. Please leave a like, comment your thoughts down below. Please share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. And a bit, peace.